motion platform tied to the simulator is, you know, I can't speak enough about it. You know, the muscle memory of up, down, left, right is task number one. Task number two, and any experienced operator will tell you this, it's being one with the machine. You know, I feel it bowing down, I drive forward, not reverse, you know, not to add to the bow or the tipping points. That's just taught with time. And that's all it takes is time, whether it's simulation or hands-on,